The race to Washington, D.C. heats up for two U.S. Senate candidates. According to FEC filings, Democratic U.S. Senate candidate Mike Espy outgained incumbent U.S. Senator Cindy Hyde-Smith during the second quarter of the year. Espy's campaign has raised over $641,000 compared to just over $211,000 from Senator Hyde-Smith's campaign. Espy and Senator Hyde-Smith are joined on the November 3rd ballot by Libertarian Party candidate Jimmy Edwards.